I'm going to be cold smoking some pollock.
First thing we're going to do is make up our brine. That is ready to receive our fish. We'll just lay this into the brine and we're going to let them dry in there. Right, let's have a look in this cold smoker.
Check out our long form video on our YouTube channel, Coldsmoking Digital Cookery School. Take care, folks. See you soon. Bye.